Welcome back, guys. It's The Brute, and this is going to be the second part of the Halo 5's gameplay. Let's get going.
Seen Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
This many missions non-stop isn't fun.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity, but she's still here.
Copy that, 117. Eliminate all hostiles. Secure Argent Moon. You may deploy when ready.
Affirmative, Infinity. 117 out.
Research station. Went dark 19 months ago. Last week, KKR scavengers found it and sold the find to Julem Dama's people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to seize central control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, then deactivate gravity and life support systems.
Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Right, now that looks really cool. I hope we get aboard that after. Press down to locate object. I know where I'm going, kind of. I mean, I didn't, but no need to tell me. Don't rub it in.
You gotta go this way. No.
Hey, got a torch. Can I turn it off? Oh, that's annoying. Maybe I don't want to be seen.
Looks like they were designing a new stealth class vessel.
They lost years of expensive R&D with the station.
Again, hands down, one of the best visual games going this, I've got to say. It's
move toward the data center, Blue Team.
Fucking gorgeous. Halo games have always impressed me, though, with the absolute phenomenal visual enhancements they've done with everything. I mean,
so boring.
Shut up. Oh, he's got mental. What are you guys going on about? What's going on? Are we getting attacked?
My target is down.
Guys, seriously, come on. Just assassinate things. It's fun. Stabby, stabby. Shit. 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 Shh. Be quiet. No. Oh my god, I'm dead. Wow. thank hell you could be revived. I just get my ass handed to him. Oh, no. My whole team's going down. My whole team's going down.
Back in.
Go on, guys. Everybody get up. Run away.
The demon has just kinked to us.
You should be saying. You're dying, you're dead. And I have a shotgun I completely forgot about. Shut up. Oh, they got SMGs. Have they got dual wield? Nah. I used to love it back in there when you could dual wield these bad boys. It's an absolute murder people. Oh yeah, I forgot I got that boost button. It really helps to get you out of the line of fire and back into cover. Brilliant for that. I missed. Somebody shot him. Somebody else got him. Oh my god, grenade! Another good reason for that boost is you can easily get out of the way of stuff like that.
And assassinated, mate. I don't think you stood a chance, but I'm going to have your energy, sir, because it's a lot more interesting than a shotgun.
Let's go.
Data center.
We've got a complete set of data set keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control. DataSec entry accepted.
Access the databanks. Grab the data and current population map.
Should be a straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
Let's do it.
There's still prowlers in the hangar bays. Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go.
Just imagine for a moment if that smashed. How fucked I would have been. My god, it didn't. But morons like myself play this game and expect to survive so easily. Is this door not? No, going the wrong way. You guys have got the right idea. Why don't you tell me where to go? You guys should be leading, not me.
Central control is straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up. They must be stripping that experimental ship for parts.
Scavengers. Taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Jule M. Dama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Don't you wish we could high-five boost? How cool would that be? How fast would you break your wrist?
Most direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge through.
Let's. First of all, let me have a look for some hidden stuff, which I'm never going to be able to find because I'm not as lucky as I was before. Boom! Yeah, hi. Sorry about the wall back up there. No idea it was yours. I just thought I'd break it down, you know? Okay, maybe it wasn't an accident. I did it on purpose. I'm not sorry, but you're all going to have to die now because I have a sword! Oh, can he not charge like Locke? Does he do something else? No, he still does. Do I have to run for a bit longer? Yeah, I do. I forget Chief's bigger and heavier. I forget he's a... So I'd say he's a real fat bastard, but he's not. He's hench. He's super hench. Super kick your ass. Super kick your ass. Super kick your ass. What are those? Don't remember them. Whatever they are, they're easy to kill and I like it. That's the way I like it. Easy to murder. No, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die. At least that recharged pretty quickly then. It's gonna be a devastating move that now in the game. Oh shit, how did I live? That, no, I don't care what difficulty you're on. If you have two grenades stuck to your hands and you're running at someone and you high-five them with extreme epicness, you're gonna die. Both of you. Never heard that before. What's a hydro launcher? Let's give it a go. Can you zoom in? Oh, that's cute. Let's give it another go. Give it another go. You get quite a lot of ammo with this as well. That's really neat. I wonder if this is in multiplayer. If it is, it's gonna be one of the guns that everyone's gonna hate. I can bet my life in it. You're gonna be walking along, you're like, yeah, I'm in cover. Oh shit, I'm dead. It's followed me. There's no way of dodging it. Bends around corners. You know, the rotation of the earth stops. DMR, let's give that a go. Well, which way do I have to go? This way? Seems like the reasonable decision. Oh, that's cool.
zooming in mid-air. It pauses you for a second, I didn't know that. That's going to be really handy later on. Especially when you try to aim at a bunch of them like that and you miss every shot because I cannot aim and... Stop jumping! Who was that? Was that my guy? Was that... No, not my team. Is there anyone else around here? Nah, this is one of my new favorite guns. I don't even have to try and aim and he gets them. As long as it's near them, I'm gonna win! Anybody else? I was hoping to break the system then and just keep on zooming in for it to make me fly. Have a grenade, mate. Shit, wrong ones. You weren't even on my radar. Guy's undercover. He's got super stealth deck. Better than me. I wonder if I shall plunder the many seas with my gun. I shall murder you all and you shall all fall and I'll be the one to run. Hello. Oh. What are you doing pushing that? I want to do it. Why can't I? I'm bad chief! I should be able to push anything!
Nobody's left standing. Let's move on to central control.
I agree with you.
Central control is through those doors.
That's the name of them hunters! That's what I was trying to remember before. But my brain froze.
Blue team, report. Sierra 117 to blue team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
Oh, poor chief.
The domain is open. Meridian is next.
Cortana?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
Well, shit. What?
She's on Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
That's not possible.
You said she was gone.
I watched her die.
Sure.
We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Mark a path.
Have I just walked into Soma or something here? Because now I'm terrified. That game brings up nightmares. Makes them alive.
Hostile contact.
You're done.
I'm going to take it fire.
Oh, hit me. I love sneaking up on grunts and surprising them like that. They panic so much. Ah, at least the door's open. Suicide grunt coming up. Yeah, you could have said that before. It'd have been helpful, but thanks for the late notice. I already had like 12 grenades in my face by that point. Oh shit, was he invisible there? Not anymore, but pretty sure he was.
This area is clear.
This area is clear.
What did Cortana say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
I'm pretty sure Cortana's dead, and Chief's going insane. I mean, fuck, wouldn't you?
Hunters, they're keeping pace with us.
Screw the hunters. We can take them on. No reason. I like the scope on top of the DMR, I think that's pretty cool. Oh shit! I know a few people probably complain about the scope being too fat and stuff, but oh fuck! I think it suits it. It's supposed to be a slightly longer range weapon than usual. Plus, it's a maze, man. I heard something. I heard someone say stay together, fight together, but... Again, I am awful at aiming on this game. I could do so much better. Ooh, how do you... There we go. I forgot how to crouch for a second. Oh, it's idle launch again, Magnum! Nope, nope, B's not crouch anymore. Left trigger's not for a grenade, and I need to keep on remembering this. Oh, shit! Get some! I'll have that.
Reach level 3. One more level down to the elevator for central control.
Thank you, Kelly. I think we'll get there without dying, hopefully.
Covenant battlenet just lit up.
Covenant ships exiting slipspace.
Oh, now that is cool to watch.
Outnumbered here, Chief. A few thousand to one.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. The plan changes to asset denial. Discover the Argent Moon.
So we're gonna blow the place up. It's fine by me. Bigger the explosion, the better.
Ship's reactor core is near here. Same plan as the perpetual devotion?
We overload the reactor and evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access panel.
Green 5 clearance.
I really do like the fact that you've got a little squad following your own house. You don't feel as lonely as you did in the last few games, but then again, you wouldn't have got Tana.
There's chatter about Julem Dama on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Hunters.
They're strong, but slow. Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of reach.
Levin's free.
Let's do this. Alright, don't stand next to him when I'm launching explosives at him.
I'm down.
Well, give me a hand. I should really take a word out of my own saying, shouldn't I?
I'm up.
Go on, get up.
On your feet, Linda.
Before I get my ass in it to me.
Got
Oh shit, a brick. That is not a decent thing to do when you've got a hunter right in front of you. And again, I'm down. That's not the best thing to do. Somebody come grab me. Anybody? Nope, Kelly's down as well. Thank heavens I put this game on medium difficult, normal difficulty, so I'd probably have my ass handed to me many more times before. Ah, got him. Can you not rip his weapon off his arm? Nope. That would have been cool to do. What has he got? That's new. Unless it's old, and I forgot. But did he just hit back that grenade? There's something wrong with him. He's glowing and sparkly and stuff. He's really pretty. Go on. Well,
hunter's down.
There's something weird about him. And I really didn't like it. He was glowing and he was firing like green needles. And firing literal AIDS at me. Alright, I have no idea what that just did. Ooh, it's better hole! Down the hole!
Reactor room is just ahead. We can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant. Right, let's go.
I forget I can do that. That is really fun to do. Right, that's it. That was awesome. I'm gonna have to try and get up higher and do that again. Move! I wanna crush people. I wanna slam them. My name isn't the poo. I'm gonna have to try and not do that with that weapon. It's just gonna end up wasting it. Please give me an enemy to lock onto. Oh, you can hold it down and it does multiple fire. Ah, I thought they only shot one at a time. Let's get a few pink mists in. Yeah, the pink mist. I don't like the sound of that. It sounds pretty pathetic compared to what it used to be. The flips you can do. Need a hand here. Alright, come on, somebody can pick me up. I'm off like this. I'm just gonna keep on getting my ass handed to me. Somebody. I'm up. I like the way you get a small overshield when somebody picks you up, so then you're not gonna get your ass completely handed to you when you're trying to revive people. I don't think it's gonna be the same in higher difficulties though. Especially if you go down, you're probably just gonna instantly lose. I forgot those guys can reflect him. Can't reflect explosions also, can you? I'm pretty sure he just screamed as I murdered him. Right. Was the thing to do the overload with? There it is. Alright guys, let's finish this.
Reactor failsafe.
Whoops. Oh, fuck.
Got it. Reactor's overloading. Move for the hangar.
Exit. 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 It's always best to have an exit plan.
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor?
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
But we're gonna have to go with an exploding reactor. That's just brilliant. This thing's gonna detonate, and we're sitting on top of it. Guys! Don't leave me on my own! I'm gonna die!
The safety systems are set to pump coolant to the reactor.
This whole plan fails if that coolant gets a chance to work. Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
Yeah, I'd love to see it as well, from a distance. I don't want the last thing I see is my own ass coming towards my face.
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
Alright, this is gonna be fun. Hopefully I'm gonna get to fly my first vehicle, and it fucking went off the edge with another guy. Move! Out of my way. Not happy about this decision either. Oh shit. Alright, it was on the other side. Should be a way around, I'm hoping there is. Yes, right, I'm there. Nice. Get in it.
Yay!
I used to be even worse in these. Can you... Yeah, you can still do your flippy flip flip. It says press right bumper to roll, but I'm pressing left bumper and it's rolling. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh no. Oh. I don't know what to do. Is she dead? Is she permanent dead? Is that it? Is that game over? She's falling through space. I mean, did no one else predict this? I mean, no one should have ever put me in one of these. Because first of all, I have no idea where I'm going, and there's a guy with a sword. I have a sword too. I'm going to have your sword, because it's got more power than mine. And I'm going to be able to devastate more with it. Where's she gone anyway? Did somebody pick her? Somebody pick her up for me. Right. Yes, I found some. Chief way, just put my fist through it. I'm gonna have to try that on a date one day. If she doesn't like it, I'll put my fist through it. Is that what you're supposed to do?
Eliminate the targets, blue team.
Grab banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending fans.
Oh, it's those things. Alright, now I get it. Supposed to be blowing shit up. It's easier. At least you have this detector thing there and locate your objectives. I mean, I'm an absolute lemming when it comes down to actually having to try and find the objectives. It can be sat in my face. Remember this one time, playing Wolfenstein, the new one? And I spent half an hour trying to look how to get out of this room, and it was in my face the whole time. I had to look it up online and everything. I fell off. Come on, die, how many? Wow, that took like almost forever. There's one more vent left. Vent this. Is that it? Have I done? Am I good? Yeah, she said something about the reactor core going, holy shit. Oh, I changed my weapon.
No signal on autopilot retrieval. Armada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay.
Whoops. Guys, I'm dead. Oh, don't tell me I have to do that all over again. Please don't tell me I have to do that all over again. Oh man, this is... What happened to the banshee then? It kind of fucked up. Alright, let's try this again without... Oh, shit. Oh, yeah! I've got the cannon active. I'll be able to blow shit up easier.
It's working. Keep firing.
It always sounded funny, that. Alright, let's try and not die this time. I forgot how to get out of the vehicle. That's, like, the main reason I died. I was trying to get out, and I was like... Boom, dead. I knew I was going to explode. It's just those fuckers are absolutely pelting me with everything. Is that all of them? Right. It's Hex, and yeah, it's Hex. Mate. Did these lock on?
Banshees aren't fast enough to get clear of the reactor explosion.
Crying in the Pelican.
Right, where do I have to go? Something about.
No signal on autopilot retrieval. Amada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. I'm taking a prowl.
Alright, something about trying to find the nearest hangar bay, blah 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 blah, get to the panic. Get to the Pelican, save my ass. Down yonder. Ooh, I almost
this
died.
Station's about to be swag. Move to the prowler. There's the hangar entrance.
Prowler is just inside, through an airlock.
Can I get in? Please. Yes, thank God for that. I was like about to die. Right, how many of these are left? Is it just you, Frederick? Oh, Kelly, no, it's the other one died. I can't remember her name. She's not that important anyway. Obviously, the game didn't end when she died. Hopefully, she'll magically reappear later on. We'll catch her mid-space or something. She's floating along somewhere.
There's the prowler.
That's really cool looking ship.
Clear them out. Prep for launch.
Again, looks a bit Mass Effective. Right, how do we get? How do we get through this door? Is it automatic? Yeah, it's automatic. Nice. Thank you. Oh shit, son. I'm not sorry for that. That was completely a not on accidental purpose or anything. I mean. That's it. I've invented a new game. Golf. Golf with grunts. Run up to them, smack them at a funny angle on a staircase or something to see how far you can get them. You don't have to shout four. Shout 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, whatever. As long as you can smack them a good 50 yards. I thought that looked important. My ass is getting numb.
Hold off.
Oh shit.
Frederick!
Thanks, I'm back.
It's what I do, motherfucker. I'm good like that. God, those guys get annoying. They just absolutely swarm you. They've got some really cool gear on them, though. I've got to admit that. They look really glowy and nice. I want some. I want to put some on. I want to look beautiful as well. Why can't I shine? I want to be able to shine. I want to glow. See? They glow. I want to glow. It's not fair. Okay. I'm gonna try and stay away from them. I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing. I think I'm just supposed to be running around killing shit, but I'm not, you know, shit sure about that. Run out of bullets, which isn't good. Hey! SMG. Whoa.
Whoa! He's angry! That's what was going on with him before!
That's what happened. I pissed him off. I upset.
Need a hand here.
Frederick, I'm like, holy shit, she's back. She never dies. She's invincible. That's it. I want to be her. She's better. Master Chief sucks. Master Chief dies when he falls through the stairs. Gee, she know. What does she? Just reappears, just starts to exist again. That power, such unforgivable, and she's down. That power should not be allowed for human usage. I mean, Jesus. Oh shit. Ah, oh, I'm dead.
System lock. Need an assist.
Somebody come help me up. I got my ass handed to me. Again, because don't push the box on me. Don't crush me. Right, let's try and kill someone.
Stabby, stabby.
Shit, was that an enemy? I'll trade you. Your side has more energy. Thank you. Boom! Told you. Playing golf with grunts. It's gotta be made into a game. What? Something about it going without me. Get me up there. Get me up there!
It can't leave without me.
Where do we go? Oh, yeah. Yeah, there we go, did it.
Clear.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned Blue Team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
You're to return to Infinity immediately.
Negative Infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
Court-martial all of us, right?
Alright guys, I'm just going to stop the video there. If you enjoyed it, please like and subscribe. I will be releasing the third video as soon as I possibly can. If you have anything to say, please comment in the sections below. And thanks a lot. I'll see you guys around. Bye bye.